All right, we are back again trying another technique when it comes to the liquid pour. Again, I've got my four same colors as my first video, but I kind of changed up the order that I'm doing. And I'm going to pour it onto the canvas just a bit differently this time. So let's go ahead and start getting everything set up. I'm gonna go ahead and pour my white on first. I want to try and get a better coverage this time. I noticed that I didn't get the edges very well on the last one. Okay, there we go. Okay, so this time I'm going to hold off on putting the white into the cup until later on here. So let's go ahead and start doing our layering. Now I'm going to add some white. I'm getting ready to put in the darker purple, and I want there to be a contrast. I forgot to put the white in, but that's okay. We'll do that there. And then silver. And I'm going to repeat final time with what I have left over. Caught myself that time. Okay. So last time when I did it, I went ahead and poured it around the canvas. This time I'm actually going to just do a slow pour across. Okay. Ooh, I like how those are coming out. I don't know if you could tell this right here in the purple, once I put the torch on there, the heat, I've got tiny, tiny little cells that are activating with the silver that I have in there. Pretty neat. Oops, got a little bit too hot, too close. All right. Let's get a little bit closer look here. Try and see some of those tiny cells. All right, that's another one down, and go ahead and put this aside to dry and move on to another one.